Next step is going to be to practice some of these Laplace transformations on these piecewise functions. The first one isn't even like a real one because it's already like piecewise for you or unit stepped for you. The next one is something you're going to actually have to put together as a unit step and then take the Laplace of it. But if you can get yourself all the way through this, you should be good for any kind of a polynomial that's thrown at you. So pause the video, see how far you can get, and I'll see you in a sec. So this one's really just kind of like a warm-up, I guess. So you've got this little Laplace-y thingy. So the Laplace of this is going to be, okay, so remember our standard form is this guy right here. So that's our standard form. We like to take a look at it. So that means in this case, tau is equal to 1. Yeah, so tau is equal to 1. G of t is equal to t squared plus 1. So if I need to take the Laplace of t plus tau, that's t plus 1. So that means everywhere I see a t, I put t plus 1 squared. So t squared plus 2t plus 1 plus 1. T squared plus 2t plus 2. So that means, essentially, I want to find e to the minus s times 1 times the Laplace transform of t squared plus 2t plus 2. Yay! E to the minus s, and the Laplace of t squared is going to be 2 factorial over s to the 2 plus 1 is 3, and then 2 times 1 factorial over s squared, and 2 times 1 over s, and that's really all there is to that one. You make it pretty if you want, but not too bad for a half a second of work, okay? So something that looks pretty intimidating, but once you actually sit down, really nothing too bad about it. All right, so let's try the next one. So the first step for this one is going to be to rewrite it with a whole bunch of piecewise functions. So we have this guy. Starts with 1 times a unit step, which is just basically unit step. And it goes from, so I'm going to do it that way. So we have 1 times the top hat from 0 to 2. And then we have negative 2t plus 1 times a unit step top hat from 2 to 3. And then we have 3t times a unit step top hat from 3 to 5. And then we have t minus 1 times a unit step starting at 5. Going like that. And there's much more fancy pants ways to do this, but, you know, get what you pay for. All right, so this is going to be u of t minus u of t minus 2. So that's times 1, but that's cool. Then we have this guy. And it's t minus 2 minus t minus 3. And then we've got 3t. T minus 3, t minus 5, and then t minus 1 times u t minus 5. Forever! Yay! Now I have to group like terms and all that kind of stuff, so I can do that. So I've got ut, and then it's going to be u of, oops, t minus 2 times negative 2t, and then u of t minus 3 times 5t minus 1, and then u of t minus 5 times something you can't see, minus 2t minus 5. There it all is. Amazing. Very exciting, and so on and so forth. Now, the Laplace transform of all of these independently is going to be the most exciting thing we've done in a very, very long time. Or not at all. All right, the first one actually we can just run off and do because it's just a 1, because it's 1 forever and it's only defined from 0 to infinity. So it's just precisely, we really don't have to overthink this. We've done it, we've actually overthought it in a previous video, so if you want to see us overthink it, you certainly can, but it's not necessary. Now when I Laplace this guy, t or tau is equal to 2, and g of t is negative 2t. So g of t plus 2 is negative 2 of t plus 2, and this is too high. So that means it's going to be plus e to the negative 2s times the Laplace transform of negative 2t minus 4. All right, so that's that guy. Next section, here this one, tau is equal to 3, g of t is equal to 5t minus 1. So g of t plus 3 is 5 of t plus 3 minus 1, and all the cool kids know that that's 5t plus 14. Alright, so I've got e to the minus 3s times, whatever you call that thing, 5t plus 14. Oh, Laplace of, just like that. And for this last one, in this one, tau is equal to 5, and I have g of t is equal to negative 2t minus 1, so g of t plus 5 is negative 2t plus 5 minus 1. So I've got plus e to the minus 5s times the Laplace of negative 2t minus 11. You can see all of that. Okay, this is amazing. Okay, so now we go. I can do this. 1 over s, that's already done. It's not pretty, but it's done. All right, e to the minus 2s. All right, the negative 2 over, or 2t is going to be minus 2 over s squared, minus 4 over s, e to the minus 3s, 5 over s squared. This is just so exciting. 14 over s, and e to the minus 5s times negative 2 over s squared plus or minus 11 over s. And that's about as exciting as that gets. These can be a little bit more fun when you have trig functions, so I'm going to do that in a separate video. But this should at least be enough to get you started. If you can get through this, you can do just about anything with a polynomial.